here we will discuss application format, okay? But before starting it, there are some points you should keep in your mind, okay? So first we will discuss them here. First point is, you will have to follow the correct format. Whatever the format of application writing, you will follow that format only. Second, your tone should be formal but polite, okay? Third is, you have to your language should be simple, easy and clear, okay? It should be clear to the receiver ki whatever you want to say, na, it should be clear for the receiver. And fourth is, be straightforward and to the point, okay? आपको स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड मतलब जो भी आप जिसके बारे में भी आप एप्लीकेशन लिखना चाहते हैं आप वही टू द पॉइंट लिखेंगे, कुछ भी अननेसेसरी उसमें मेंशन नहीं करेंगे. सो लेट्स कम टू आवर फॉर्मेट. व्हेन वी स्टार्ट राइटिंग एन एप्लीकेशन वी विल स्टार्ट इट फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, ओके? एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट रिसीवर्स एड्रेस, मीन्स हु इज गोइंग टू रिसीव योर एप्लीकेशन. Means if you are writing your application to the principal, you will write the principal. Okay, designation you will write. After that, school name, and after that, place name. Okay. After receiver address, we will write date. Your date you can write like this: 11th May 2020, May 11, 2020. Both way to write a date are correct. But if you write your date like this, 11/5/20, so this is the wrong way to write a date. After date, subject comes. This is very important in application writing. Subject is very important in application writing. And this is a first hand information. It tells the receiver what the letter is all about. Means receiver ko dekhte hi pata chalna chahiye ki aapne application kiske bare mein likhi hai. To aapko apna subject bilkul clear rakhna hai. You can see here, if you are writing application for fee concession, you will write request for fee concession. Isse kya hai, hame dekhte hi idea ho gaya ki hamari jo application hai wo kiske bare mein hai. फी कंसेशन के बारे में. सो इन आफ्टर सब्जेक्ट वी विल राइट सैल्यूटेशन, ओके? एंड इन सैल्यूटेशन वी कैन राइट रिस्पेक्टेड सर, रिस्पेक्टेड मैडम, और वी कैन ऑल्सो राइट डियर सर, डियर मैडम. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू राइट ओनली सर एंड मैडम, यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट. आफ्टर सैल्यूटेशन कंटेंट्स कम. So this is also very important part of an application. It contains all the information, views, thoughts of the sender. You can divide it into 3 paragraphs. After contents, closing comes, and we can write closing like this: yours sincerely. See here, there is no any apostrophe after your. Okay, here you will write yours. Don't use any punctuation marks here. After that, name of the writer, sender, those who are who is sending the application. Like this you can write. So this is the format to write an application, and you will follow this format while writing an application.